That one on White Christmas?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
White Christmas?
Oh, Bimbus, this is called.
I want to do White Christmas.
White Christmas. We're got it?
Enough, aren't we?
Let's do it.
I am breathing.
Drop from the show for our fine friends here as a little
sure,
special. How many people would like to hear Steam Engine?
Woo!
How many people would like to hear Through the Looking Glass? It seemed like more wanted Steam Engine.
I like Steam Engine.
So it'll be Steam Engine.
Well, let him sing it.
Let's hear it.
I'm not gonna sing it.
This guy.
Okay.
Steam Engine.
Christian, do you want to get set up and do Papa Jean's Blues?
Ooh.
Would you guys all sing along with them?
Yeah.
All right.
What just happened?
It was just like a thing that just happened. Yes.
Okay.
We're going to do... What?
It's a little fast for you.
Can you do Papa Jean's Blues?
What? Let me back up and process that. Can I do Papa Jean's Blues? Why should I do?
Okay, great. So...
Right this minute?
Yeah, after Christian finishes tuning the guitar.
Here we go. If you know it, sing it with me. No longer lonely. Nights of waiting finally won me. Happiness that's all rolled up in me. And now with you as inspiration, I look toward a destination. Sunny bright that wants to pour the blues.
Set up and do me and Magdalena, maybe?
No, we want to go to Six Flags.
You want to go to Six Flags? Okay. We'll do that after. These people wait. I figure they should get at least two more songs because they waited a long time.
I extend all of your parking for what?
Okay.
I want to have a snow cone and cotton candy and a hot dog and get on a roller coaster and vomit.
Have you got that?
That's fun! Go yep. Puke all over!
I'll start the choir for you!
Alright.
Me and Magdalena.
Nice new song by Ben Gibbons from Death Cab.
Our album, Good Times.
Fine writer.
always leaving early and sleeping late.
Produced the Christian mix called The Mike and Mickey Show. Mike and the Monkees Live, The Mike and Mickey Show. So I thought we should do one of the things off that. And you have this odd guitar there, the Griffin. And I think one of the highlights on the record for me is Auntie's Municipal Court. Mm-hmm. It's a really cool arrangement that was cooked up mostly sort of like in Christian's place with Circe. And then we also did some work up at the Video Ranch. And came up with this whole thing, which you're going to hear now.
Keith Allison wrote it with, wow.
Yeah.
He was the one that came up with that hammered, I don't know, what do you call it when...